To start cutting out the windows, we first find the center of the hole. Then we just scribe our measurements. From there, we just use the jigsaw to cut out the hole for the window. After we did this, we had to come back and make some minor adjustments to get the window to fit properly. Right here, you can see we're just test fitting everything. We can't actually install the doors and the windows until all the fiberglass work's complete. The door hole is fairly simple to cut out. We just repeated the same process we used on the window. I spent far more money than I wanted to on the door, but I think it'll be worth it in the end, and I'll appreciate having a real teardrop camper door. If you enjoy this sort of stuff, make sure to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the rest of the Teardrop Camper series.